We have new details about a house fire that broke out in Valencia County last night, killing one woman. Action 7 News reporter Dominic Garcia was in Los Chavez today. He spoke with neighbors who saw it happen and knew the woman trapped inside.
Last night, all you could see was a smoldering shell of twisted metal.
We heard an explosion.
Just across the street, Carl Bland saw the flames completely swallow the home.
From the porch all the way back, you can see the flames just, I mean, they was probably 10, 15 foot in there.
Today, an eerie silence surrounds what's left of the trailer. Its owner never made it out alive.
By the time they got the flames down and everything, we were asking if she was still in the house.
Startled by an explosion, Jim Moustakas rushed out to see the fire rip through the home.
By the time I got here, this whole thing was engulfed in flames. That's the bedroom. That's where the whole fire started. And how you can tell more than anything else, look at the roof.
Yeah.
See how it's collapsed down?
The fire department tells us that the woman trapped inside was 53-year-old Kathy Zamora, and neighbors we spoke to didn't know much about her.
Yeah. She kept to herself, you know, her in and out people, just like everybody else around here, the same way. Now, I know she wasn't that old, but she smoked like a chimney. Smoked like a chimney.
Did that start the fire? Well, we won't know the exact cause for a while. For now, this old trailer will just sit behind yellow tape, surrounded by that eerie silence. In Los Chavez, Dominic Garcia, KOAT Action 7 News.
The fire department says during their investigation, they have found no signs of criminal activity.